turn off the printer. Take off the electricity. Using screwdriver, open the cup at the back side of the printer. Using screwdriver, remove a pipe by which waste ink is taken away. Then, connect the pre-ready set for adjustment. Fix it by the special clips. Put the prolonged pipe into the bottle where waste ink will go. A bottle that contains waste ink should not be located higher than the printer.